Hi, Prosperity Team. It's Dr. Money here, and I'm in a sunny downtown in the middle of the woods, Nacogdoches, Texas, with one of my very best friends, Mary Helen Hutchison. Now, some people call her Mary, some people call her Helen, some people call her Mary Helen, but I call her Mayor. So she's my mayor. And we've been friends since maybe the mid-80s. And one of the things that I have always admired about her is she has an incredible, astounding prosperity consciousness from the very minute I met her. She has always marched by the beat of her own drum. She's done what she wanted to do. And she didn't let money stand in the way because she never had a money problem. When no one could get a job, she had people beating her door down to give her a job. She's just amazing. And I'd like for her to speak to you today, and just maybe you can give us one little secret of your success. And we're going to have some more interviews with her, but this one is about just whatever you want to tell us about. So, Prosperity Team, here she is. It's my mayor and Helen Hutchison.
Well, I think it all starts with attitude. There's lots of different things for me that make up the prosperity, abundance, consciousness. And I think the fundamental one that I would start with is my attitude. My expectation is that things are going to work out for me. And it's so much a part of my personality that I don't even realize that I have that expectation until I come across and I meet people that don't have an expectation that things are going to work for them. They'll second guess themselves. They'll start talking about, well, I don't know if they're going to like me. I don't know if this is going to work out. You know, I don't know how I'm going to be perceived. And my attitude is, well, of course they're going to like you. And of course it's going to work out. Not everybody's going to love you. But if you start with the expectation of that fundamental, I'm okay and I'm acceptable, then life seems to work out really well.
That's amazing. I've had you call me so many times and you would say, I can't believe what happened. I can't believe what happened. I just did so and so, and it just worked out better than I had ever expected. And sometimes I just forget how easy it is to have life go the way you want it. And you are just a really living example of that. So that's just one prosperity tip from my great friend, Mayor here. I hope you have a wonderful, abundant day. And remember, I love you. And
I love you too.
Yay! Thank you so much.